नमस्कार, आई एम प्रोफेसर आलोक श्रोत्री, डीन फैकल्टी ऑफ योग एंड हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ योग इंदिरा गांधी नेशनल ट्राइबल यूनिवर्सिटी अमरकंटक फ्रॉम मध्य प्रदेश. द आउटब्रेक ऑफ कोरोना वायरस डिसीज 2019 कोविड 19 मे बी स्ट्रेसफुल फॉर पीपल. फियर एंड एंजाइटी अबाउट ए डिसीज कैन बी ओवरवेलमिंग एंड कॉज स्ट्रॉन्ग इमोशंस इन एडल्ट्स एंड चिल्ड्रन. Therefore, today I am going to deliver a lecture on the stress and anxiety during this COVID and reduction strategies through yoga practices. Coping with stress will make you, the people you are care about, and your community stronger. Stress during an infectious disease outbreak can include fear and worry about your own health and the health of your loved ones. Changes in sleep and eating patterns, difficulty in sleeping or in concentrating, worsening of chronic health problems, worsening of mental health conditions, increased use of alcohol, tobacco or other drugs. Common reactions to COVID-19. Concern about protecting oneself from the virus because they are at higher risk of serious illness. Concerned that regular medical care or community services may be disrupted due to facility closures or reductions in services and public transport closure. Feeling socially isolated, especially if they live alone or in a community setting that is not allowing visitors because of the outbreak. Guilt if loved ones help them with activities of daily living, increased levels of distress if they have mental health concerns before the outbreak, such as depression, live in lower income households or have language barriers, experience stigma because of age, race or ethnicity, disability or perceived likelihood of spreading COVID-19. For people coming out of quarantine, the people who are coming out of quarantine, they are also facing some stressful conditions. It can be stressful to be separated from others if a healthcare provider thinks you may have been exposed to COVID-19. Even if you do not get sick, everyone feels differently after coming out of quarantine. And what is the solution? Yoga is the solution. Train your mind to stay calm, happy, and relaxed. In various writings, the word yoga has been defined as union, whereas in the Yoga Sutras of Patanjali, it has been defined as complete control on the mind. Stress, anxiety, fear, guilt, continue thought process. This is the characteristic of your mind. There is always stress, anxiety, fear, guilt, or any other thought is prevalent. Mind is always occupied with events, past events, or future anxieties. Sankalpa vikalpa dvandva can be seen in the mind. Patanjali says, Yoga chitta vrittih nirodah. Yoga chitta vrittiyon ke nirodh ka naam hai. Yoga is removal of the fluctuations of the mind. Then one abides in the self, then the seer rests in its true nature. There are five vrittis. Vrittayah panchatayah, klishta klishtah, praman, viparyay, vikalp, निद्रा स्मृतयः. प्रमाण सम्यक ज्ञान की उपलब्धता, द एक्चुअल ट्रुथ. विपर्यय मिथ्या ज्ञान, फॉल्स ट्रुथ. विकल्प कल्पनावृत्ति, इमेजिनेशन. निद्रा स्टेट ऑफ नो माइंड. स्मृति पूर्व संस्कार, यादें मेमोरीज. माइंड चैटर अफेक्ट्स नॉट जस्ट अवर वर्क बट ऑल्सो our day-to-day life. making us restless and uncomfortable. While there is no way the mind can be turned off for some time, the holistic yoga package comprising yoga postures, asanas, breathing exercises, pranayama, and meditation, dhyan, helps the mind come back to the present and restores clarity and alertness. If you repeat the same activity described above, like asanas, breathing exercises, dhyan, meditation, this time after doing a few rounds of breathing exercises, pranayama, this is proven fact and evidences are present, such as Kapalbhati, Bhastrika, Nadi Shodhan Pranayama, you will be surprised to see the difference. Did you notice that lesser number of thoughts cross our mind when our eyes are closed, maybe even disappear? Meaning, the mind is devoid of all mundane thoughts. You can find that you are more focused and clear and can execute work faster than before. Dhyan, it is the state of mind. The mind does not shut off, but it does stop chattering, letting you be 100% in the moment and enjoying it completely. This is the situation of dhyan or meditation. Essentially, we need to create that calm mind, but that is much harder than it sounds. Luckily, yoga is a full toolbox of resources to help remove the fluctuations of the mind to balance and calm its ever-changing tides. There is a practice in Patanjali Yoga called Ashtanga Yoga. Yam, Niyam, Asana, Pranayama, Pratyahara, Dharana, Dhyan, and Samadhi. These are the limbs of Ashtanga Yoga. Conscious attention to the breath, meditation on the pauses. In meditation, we often observe the breathing as a way of quieting the mind, a particularly effective method to find stillness in our mind by focusing on the small pause that naturally occurs at the end of each inhalation and at the end of each exhalation. Yoga is a complete lifestyle. ये एक जीवन पद्धति है जिसके माध्यम से हम अपने मस्तिष्क को शांत, अपनी क्रियाओं को अधिक सक्षम तथा अपनी कार्य क्षमताओं को अधिक बढ़ा सकते हैं। इस प्रकार योग की क्रियाओं के द्वारा यह सिद्ध हो चुका है कि इससे मस्तिष्क की हैप्पीनेस बढ़ती है, कामनेस बढ़ती है और मनुष्य कार्य करने की क्षमताओं को प्राप्त होता है। इस प्रकार आफ्टर दिस डिसीज एंड स्ट्रेस एंड एंजाइटी, योग इज द वे ऑफ लाइफ एंड इफ वी अडॉप्ट इट इन अवर डेली लाइफ, इट कैन बी वेरी हेल्पफुल फॉर हैप्पी, हेल्दी, काम एंड रिलैक्स्ड लाइफ स्टाइल। थैंक यू वेरी मच।